Hello everyone and welcome back to Supermarket Simulator. So now we've played the prologue earlier in the month and now we have the early access game release. Released I believe on the 20th if I remember correctly. And for a very cheap $12.99, $10.39 if you purchase it before March 5th, it is on sale. A lot cheaper than I was actually expecting it to be, so I'm very happy about that. But let's go ahead and dive right into the game. Let's see what has changed from the prologue to the early access release. And let's reopen up our own supermarket. Welcome to Supermarket Sim. You'll start with a small store and grow to an awesome supermarket. Start by purchasing goods to sell and place them onto the shelves. Don't forget to set the prices with the profit to avoid bankruptcy. Yep, we remember that. It looks like we have a different computer this time. So market... we have $50. Okay, well, so sugar, powdered flour, oil. So we don't have that. Sliced bread went up. Oh my lord. Okay, we could purchase one more thing. Okay, definitely not that. I don't need the powdered sugar. We'll grab some flour, I guess. Yep, that'll be perfect. We'll purchase that. We'll have 8 cents remaining. Because there's apparently shipping costs. Hi, we got a lot of boxes here. Alright, so place the products onto the shelves. We did that. And then, of course, the trash can is not outside. Is it here? Oh, it's this one. Okay. I remember it being right next to the, right on top of the building. So this is bread. So we'll put the bread right here. Okay, let's go ahead and throw that away. This is also bread, so we'll put that up here. I like how the bread has no additives in it. So this is pasta, so we'll do the same thing with the pasta. Okay, well, we aren't selling much, but we are selling quite a bit of stuff. Let's throw that. So we want to set the price of the product. So the average cost is 79 cents. The market price is 371. So we will do 350 just to make it even. The bread is average is 99 cents. The market value is 396, so we'll do 395 for bread. And then this 312 and average is 99 cents for a thing of pasta, so we'll do $3. We'll do 299. Make a $2 profit on that, making a $296 profit and a $2.71 profit. So let's go ahead and open up the store here. So we do have the sugar powdered, which is new that I can remember. So we have new furnitures. Nope, we have actually the same thing. We have the same checkout counter. Interact with the customer. That was fast. Hi, buddy. You just need some bread. All right. So that's I think that's new, too, because I don't remember this being there. So they need $46 back. $46.05. There we go. All right, buddy. You're on your way. Have fun. But yeah, that I believe the checkout counter is new because it looks... Is it the same as ours? It is the same as ours. Might just be an upgrade. Oh, you have a card. They have card things now. What's the exact total? $2.99. Okay, I didn't remember them having card purchases back in the prologue. So that's pretty cool. Now we got to do 25 checkouts. You got a thing of flour, 350. There we go. You got flour and bread. You got another card, 745. Now, do we have to do? Now, I wonder if there's a fee for for credit cards like there are in real life. So we have a bunch of different product licenses. Oh my lord. That's a lot of product licenses. All right, $3.95. Nobody has said that it was too expensive yet, so that's a good sign. But I mean, look at all this stuff that we can sell. Oh my lord, that's a lot. Okay, we got bills. They're all paid. So all of these different sections that we have for our supermarket, we can hire cashiers and all of that. Storage is locked and we don't have $1,000 to do that yet. How we doing, sir? Got some cash. $40. $40.01. Right? Yep, perfect. All right, get out of here. I do like that they actually have the checkout screen so we know like what they have. The totals on here as well as on here. I like that. I like that they did it that way. So we might need to purchase some more flour, it looks like, just to be on the safe side. Let's purchase two things of flour. Just so we have it, because we still have a lot of stuff. Hold on, man, let me put this flour up and then we throw this box away and we'll take this inside so that nobody steals our flour. How we doing? You got a card for $2.99, alright. So can I just do it this way? Oh, nope, that is $299. Don't want to do that. You got cash. You're good. No change needed. How about you? You got a card. $2.99. Perfect. Alright, let's put the rest of this on the shelf here. Nobody's using this lower shelf, so we'll just do that as well. Can you, like... Oh, no, I did not want to move that. Alright. So we got 10 out of 25 customers. I'm going to hold off on, you know, showcasing this because all we're doing is just ringing up customers. I don't see myself purchasing anything new as of right now. So let's go ahead and ring this guy up. $6.05. Perfecto. Get out of here, sir. Alrighty. All right, I wonder what the objective will be once we serve the 25 customers. But yeah, let's take a look at the computer here real fast again. So we do have a bank. We can take out a loan and all of that. We got payments. I believe that's just for the loan. Kind of cool that we could take out loans now. So $3.50. All right, you're good to go. Looks like she's buying some flour for herself and some bread. $7.45. Perfecto. Making some money here. So we are store level 2 now, it looks like. $6.49. So she needs 51 cents back. Alright, so customization is coming soon, obviously. Storage is 1,000. We can have cashiers now. So we have 22 sections that we can purchase. And what, 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 26 other product licenses. And you have to be level 90 to get this one. That's insane. Level 90. I don't know if we're going to be playing this till level 90. But I mean, if they keep adding updates, we will definitely be playing it for sure. Might be also something that I play in my free time as well. So 55 cents is your change. Alrighty. Looks like we're starting to run low on pasta here. So let's go ahead and purchase some more pasta. I would just need one of those. And I'm going to go ahead and purchase a unit of cereal and a unit of sugar powder, whatever that is. So we'll have $5 left. Alright. So this is the sugar stuff. So we'll put that right here. Oh, so it's just sugar. Okay. I was wondering, I'm like, is it... It just said sugar powder, so it's probably like powdered sugar. That's what it is. Alright, you got some flour. $3.50. I think she's about to come up. Okay, she purchased the one on the bottom, I think. Cool. That's the one I wanted gone because I put that in the wrong spot. $4.03. So let's turn on the light here. Let's go ahead and grab our Chopkin cereal. All right, now let's make sure I get prices on these. So $5.98 is the market total, so we'll do $5.98 for that. we can make a profit. And you average is $1.15, so we'll do $4.79 for that. Hello, how we doing? So you need $4.05 change. Perfect. How we doing, brother? You have $9.48. I love that we could take cards. That is cool. I was not expecting to have that in the actual game, but that's great that we can. All right, so we got some more pasta. We got five more customers that we need to check out. We got one dude with a sliced bread. $96, bro. What the? Bro, this is a grocery store. Also got cash. How many of you people? What's going on? Why are y'all just giving me hundreds now? What is this? All right, you're simple. 7 cents, I'll take it. All right, so we got cereal now. We got sugar. And the only other thing is we need to get oil, so we have to finish the day. Yeah, I think the only other thing is we need to get a thing of oil, which we'll get right now. Closed after 9, of course it is. All right, I need one more customer after you, and then I can close up shop. All right, you're good. You're even. So what do we need? Probably more pasta. Good on bread. Yeah. So I'm going to grab another thing of bread and two more things of pasta. Seriously? I need one more customer. Okay, there's a guy. Let's hope he comes in. So I don't know what the other objectives are going to be, but if anything, what level do we have to be? Level 3, so to get this type of stuff. Okay. And how much is a whatchamacallit? So we have fridges is 200 and 375. Okay. He didn't come in. All right, I guess we'll just close the store. So 24 satisfied customers, 140 store points. We had 24 customers, obviously. Hey, we actually made a profit on our first day, which is awesome. Let's go ahead and start the next day. You'll receive daily bills starting today. Make sure to pay the bills using your computer before their due date, or they'll be paid automatically. The more electrical devices, the more expensive the bills. Well, I mean, that makes sense. That does make a lot of sense. All right, let's purchase all that. I do want to get another fridge in, but I know that that's going to be far from right now, so we can't put any more there. And we'll just put two right there. What are you? Oh, you're more pasta. Shoot. Got a lot of pasta here. So I like to have the inventory on hand. So we don't need to put bread out right now. I want those two pastas gone. And you are what? Oh, you're oil. So we could put you down here. While we set the price. So $4.50 is the market price. So we'll just set it for $4.50. $3 profit. I will take it, man. I will definitely take it. How we doing? You got two things of sugar. $9.58. All right, we got our 25 out of 25 customers. Just need a thing of flour, $3.50, please. I guess there's no tax in this game. Purchase a product license. Okay, I can't do that just yet. What I want to do is get this bread filled up, if possible. All right, I guess we put the one bread down there for right now. I guess that works. All right, so you got cash. Need 21 cents. Thank you very much. You got thing of cereal. You're grabbing a thing, $5.98. All right, you got a thing of cereal and pasta. You got cash. You're broke even. Cool. Store level 3. All right, how much is it for a new product license? $200. Okay, so we are far from that right now. All right, guys. So we now have enough to purchase our first product license. So let's go ahead and run there into management. I wanted to make sure that we had enough money so that we can actually purchase some of the products as well. So we have water bottles, cheese, coffee, dark roast, black tea, milk, and eggs, which we don't have a cooler at the moment. And a lot of this stuff is expensive to purchase. Good Lord. $55 for coffee, $55 for tea. Man, I don't think we're going to be selling that stuff for a while, man. I really don't think we are. Just imagine how much it's going to sell for if it's going to be that expensive to purchase. So you have $35 change, $46. Couldn't find bio eggs. Yeah, I don't have eggs. We don't have those. Oh, nope. You are way too off. There we go. All right, guys. Well, I don't want to do it, but let's go ahead and do it. Oh, we will be in the negatives if we do that. Yeah, no, we're not going to do that just yet. Yeah, so we have to figure out. We might have to take out a loan. All right, we took out a loan. I didn't want to do that, but we might have to. $12.16. You're going to break even. All right. So, 5 days. Okay, so, yeah. So, we're going to head to the management. No, it's actually market. And we're going to purchase a fridge. A single fridge. And we're going to purchase some of these products that can go in the fridge as well. Purchase. All right. So $391. And you've also got some stuff. All right. You're going with the card. $40.43 is your change. There we go. You got a thing of flour. Jesus, lady. What do you think we do? Just take hundreds for a living? Now I've got to see what my product line looks like to make sure that I have enough product for everything. I might need to go make another purchase here real fast. So cereal we need. Bread we might need. Pasta we're good. We need everything but pasta. All right. Closed after 9. Of course they are. So let's go ahead and close this up. All right. What are you? You are cheese. So we'll put you down at the bottom there. So we're closed now. We're just going to be upgrading our shop here. So milk. That's all of it. Oh, nope. Okay, there we go. So we got milk now. You are bottled water. Perfecto. So we got that now. You are eggs. Ooh, we did not grab anything for the eggs. Shoot. So, $375, we'll have to do it, I guess. I don't want to, but we're going to spend all our money anyway. All right, so we now have coffee, which we can put down here. And we'll put the tea. Oh, we can't put it there. Right below the coffee. Perfecto. All right. So now we got to set prices for all this stuff. So 1048. So we'll do 1039. We'll do 1039 for coffee. Make some profit on that. Tea bags, 578. The average price is 275. So we'll do 569 for that. Water, 266 is the average price, so we'll just do 250 for that. Milk, 240. We'll break even at 225. And the cheese is $1.79. We'll break even at 299. And I got to get a thing for the eggs, so everything but pasta is what we need. So let's go ahead and finish this day. So we made a profit the last day. This is day three, so we had two products not found, but we still had a 500, and so we had a negative profit, unfortunately, but that's our first negative profit. Okay. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to get rid of fridge B, and we're going to purchase another fridge A just for it to be cheaper. And let's go ahead and do that. So we still have $280 if we need. And we'll put this fridge right... No, I want to open it. There we go. We'll put this fridge right next to this one. And let's actually put these eggs out real fast. And let's set the price for those real fast. So $3.98. So we'll just do... $3.50 for eggs. We'll just do that. Why not? Okay, you are the sugar, so we'll put you out up here. I know I've got a customer. Oil. Put the oil out down here as well. The flour. Might as well make two shelves for it. Let's go ahead and grab our customers because we got a line forming now. Got cash. You broke even. Perfect. All right. You got eggs in that. You're also even. Perfect. Wow. That's three even transactions. That's awesome. All right. You're ready to go. 2392. All right. Let's go see what bills we have real fast. I know we still have to bring some of that stuff in. So let's pay rent. Let's pay rent. And let's pay these. Perfect. All bills are paid. All right. So bread's good. And you are what? You're the cereal. Okay. There we go. All right. We got cereal too. Perfecto. All right. So you got some stuff here, some oil, some cheese, blah, 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 blah. You're the first one that needed change, really. All right. Now we're starting to turn a profit, possibly. An actual profit. All right. So you are at 2015. So they want us to purchase a new section. $350, so we're nowhere near that. But what about our bills? Okay, we can't pay that off just yet, so. $9.70. Got a bag of coffee. $4.61. All right, you broke even. Perfect. All right. Cooler still looking pretty semi-decent. Still got eggs, water, all of that. We're still good on products. Perfect. Pretty sure we have every available product that we can have in our thing. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, we do. Nice. All right, so what other licenses can we get? So level 6, and it's $400 to... So we do have a lot of stuff that we can carry. Nice. Might have to get some more flour here soon. Probably going to have to purchase some more flour. Grab 2 bags of flour. 2 things of cereal for this guy. I think your twin just left the store. Y'all look pretty much alike except different clothing. Alright, let's go grab the flour. Just have it, keep it on hand. Let's put it out on the shelf, whatever we can fit. Perfect. And then we have 1 box extra because flour seems to be going fast. Why? I don't know. Oh, dude, that's like 3 things of coffee. Oh, 2 things of coffee and 1 thing of tea, man. Nice. Definitely got to purchase some more coffee. Now, we did have to change some prices on some stuff because market values did go down. So you're the coffee. All right, there we go. How we doing? 20, 35, 6, 62. All right, so let's go ahead and do this expansion real fast. Dang, that brought us down to $47. Ouch. Oh, that's... So, yeah, we can't do that. We have to actually put the period. Jesus, lady, you're spending that much just for bread? Did you need to break 100 or something? All right. So, what we do now is we'll move these shelves. Back here. There we go. Now we have some more room. You got credit card. I don't think we have to pay credit card fees, thankfully. Now I wonder if they added in like stuff to where like, you know, people shoplift and all that. Because, you know, shoplifting is a major thing happening nowadays, which I don't understand it. But, you know, it's just, I guess, the way the world is. But I wonder if there's going to be, like, updates for, like, shoplifting and all that. I think that would be kind of cool. You have to stop shoplifters from your store and all that. Obviously, it's going to be a pain in the ass, but... All right, we'll move you there. Perfect. All right, so we're about to close up here. I think this is going to be our last 2 customers of the day. He just needed a gallon of milk. All righty. You need a lot of stuff, lady. 460. All right, let's close up the store and let's finish the day today. I don't think we need to stock up on much because I think we're still pretty much good on inventory. So let's finish up the day. So we had a profit loss of $363. We still have a positive balance, though, which is good. 25 customers. But I think we'll start the next day. Let's go ahead and put out these coffees if we can. We could put 1 out. Perfect. I want to have, like, inventory on hand. Perfecto. All right. Perfect. All right, so we're still store level 5. Do we have any bills that we got to pay at all? I hope not. $10. So So we have to pay rent every day or something? What's the deal with that? But that is going to go ahead and do it for this first episode, guys. Really hope you guys enjoyed. If you want to see more of this game, let me know down in the comment section down below. I'm probably going to keep playing it off of off camera just so we can get some money today. And yeah, I'm probably going to do that just so we can expand our shop, our supermarket in the next episode. But yeah, guys, that is going to go and do it. Hit the like button, hit that subscribe button. If you want to follow me on social media, everything you need to know is in the description down below, as well as a link to this game if you do want to check it out yourself and purchase it. Like I said, it is on sale right now until March 5th, so definitely be checking it out. I believe it's like a little bit less than $2 discount. But yeah, guys, that is going to go ahead and do it for today. I'll catch you guys here on the next episode. Take care, everyone.